I've been forecasting since I was 10, long before anybody paid me to do it. I didn't do it to be cool. I didn't do it to be right. I just loved a good thunderstorm.